Hey, boy! Today we're gonna make us a garlic bread soup to go along with a taco salad that I'm gonna order from Rubacher's. So, first thing you gotta do is toast some bread, sourdough, whatever you got, garlic, smash it up. Put some olive oil in a pot. Like that there. And we're gonna get the pot hot. Then we're gonna put the garlic in there. I'm gonna show you, pay attention. Alright, smashed up garlic in the hot oil. And we're gonna cook this till it gets aromatic. See that? Now, JB decided to modify this recipe somewhat. Rather than using plain old bread, I'm going to use some flour tortillas. And I'm going to cook them in this hot oil. And down here in this pan with that garlic. It called for chopped tomatoes. I ain't got none. Look here. V8. How about that? It also called for vegetable stock. What's better than vegetable stock? Vegetales mixtos. Veg, oh boy. So we're gonna put that in there. Better than vegetable stock. Now it's starting to look like a tomato soup, huh? But it ain't. Alright, so I done fry it down in my tortillas. They're pretty good. Something about non-union with no onions in a soup.
Yes, you are.
So there's some green onions going in there. Now, also something non-union about a soup ain't got no wine in. So, in goes some white wine. And I took some of that oil out of this pot that I'd brown that garlic in them and put it in this pan here to do this in. Give it the garlic. Flavor. Yum. Why even bother to reduce the wine out of it? I got no idea. Let's taste it right now. While the wine is still hot. What do I mean by hot? With all the alcohol in it. Tastes pretty damn good. Bacon would probably be good in it. But don't you know I'm out of bacon. It's gonna be fine just like it is. I'm thinking, put the rest of the wine in there, JB. That was a Riesling, by the way. Alright, so I done broke up a piece of bread and put it in there, because it's bread soup. Alright, it's supposed to have that. It like bread crumbs. And it calls for some eggs. There's one. I guess that's supposed to be the meat. It says break it up. I see why it lightens it up. Along with the bread. Still think bacon would be good in it. Starting to come around now, boy. That's what cooking's all about. You gotta play with your food.